What's up, guys? I'm in Wisconsin right now at my uncle's house. This property is beautiful. There's my sister and my mom. We're gonna be here for the next like 4 days, staying at my uncle's house. And I just caught this frog. He has like a pond, it's really cool. Yeah, so this place is really, really beautiful. It's pretty humid here. I just got back from Washington, D.C. a couple days ago. So I'm pretty used to the humidity already. It's fogging up the camera lens a little bit. But back here, behind my uncle's house, is a river, which is really cool. It's so pretty back here. I love this. It's crazy how he keeps his all this garden stuff so perfect. It's gotta take a lot of work. But we're gonna say goodbye to the frog. I'm just gonna toss him in there. There he goes. Don't worry, guys. It was completely humane. Didn't hurt him. He didn't pee on me, so that was good. Frogs like to pee on people when they get scared. But, oh, geez, there's so many bugs. Tomorrow, we're going to Summerfest, which I've never been there before, but apparently it's the biggest music festival in the world. I don't know any of the artists that are playing that are like general admission, but we're gonna go and see if we can find some cool places. We're digging up some snapping turtle eggs.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh.
Mm-hmm. There's one. They hatch. Ooh, it's late August, maybe early September.
Me and the sister whipping in the golf cart. Amanda.
I promise I'm a good try.
The only thing I don't like about this place is how many bugs there are. But like, it's really pretty. Got a bug in my mouth.
Yeet.
Dude, we're probably running over a bunch of frogs. Nah, not really. Let's see if we can get this baby on two wheels.
We got Nathan driving around.
She's floored right now. Yeah, I got it floored right now. I mean, it gets going pretty fast when you go downhill, though. We're at Summerfest. Me and my sister, Amanda, and we're gonna go walk over here by the lake. It's really windy though. We just got on this, it's like a chairlift kind of thing. It's pretty cool. Yo, dude, this view is sick. This is so cool. Woo-hoo. I love this view, yo. It's windy though.
Sweatpants, t-shirt, and a comfy chair. Yeah. And we're in a bum, one hand on a mug, and the other one's glancing to a Joseph. I don't ask her no line of beauty blues, but I don't think she can understand just how far I've been letting my heart fall. What's in my head? She don't know I got some big, big plans. Built a little house out on some hand-me-down land. Shiny and a diamond on a brand new bag. Ask your mama for permission and her daddy for a hand. I got some big, big plans. Put a little house out on some heavy down land. Find a little alley in the big year town. I bet we take our kids down there. And are you down to get out of here too? Holy crap, Milwaukee, that was awesome!